Hello little scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We have played with so many magnetic toys and also performed wonderful activities with them. But do you want to make a magnet yourself? In this video, let's perform a small activity to make a temporary magnet. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the Magnetism Activity Kit. Take out the bar magnet and the pins and clips bottle from the Magnetism Activity Kit. From the pins and clips bottle, you will need the all pins and the iron nail. You will also need a sheet of plain paper from your home. Place the sheet of plain paper on a table or any flat surface. Now, place the all pins on the paper. Collect them at one place like this. Let's test whether the iron nail attracts them or not. Bring the iron nail closer to the all pins and check. No, it does not attract, right? Let's convert this into a magnet now. Are you ready? Hold the nail in your left hand and the bar magnet in your right hand. Like this. Now, rub any one end of the bar magnet on the iron nail from left to right. Like this. Remember that you have to rub in the same direction every time, so as to make a strong magnetic field. Lift the magnet again and again and rub the same end across the nail. Repeat this about 15 to 20 times. Now let's see whether the nail has been magnetized or not. To check this, bring the iron nail closer to the all pins. Can you see that the pins are now getting attracted towards the iron nail? After some time, the magnetic property of the iron nail will be lost. And that's why we call this as a temporary magnet and not a permanent one. When any pole of the bar magnet is repeatedly rubbed on the iron nail, the opposite poles of the iron nail line up in the same direction. Due to this, a magnetic field is created and the iron nail is magnetized temporarily. When any magnetic object is brought in contact with a magnet repeatedly for a long time, it gets magnetized and behaves like a magnet. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.